Hello and welcome to our online Severe Storm Spotter training session. My name is Chris Gielhart. I'm one of the forecasters here at the National Weather Service office in Lincoln. This is a copy of the training that we presented in early 2015 to our storm spotters out in the field. In the past, we have also created an online version of this particular presentation. However, it usually was the entire training at once. In this particular case, we're going to break down the training into several different parts. Each of these sections will be posted to our YouTube channel, and these can be viewed sequentially. However, by breaking this up, you can also come back and look at it later on if you need a specific section to be refreshed. In this presentation, we'll be going over the importance of storm spotters, talking about the basics of thunderstorms and characteristics of severe thunderstorms. We'll also talk about the different types of severe thunderstorms that you will be experiencing, including multi-cell storms and supercells. We'll also talk about downbursts, hail, flash flooding, and some other type of severe weather that are not associated with severe thunderstorms. We'll also talk about some of the challenges that you'll experience as storm spotters, including awareness, communications, reporting, escape routes that you may need, dealing with lightning, wind, and hail, and also flooding and tornadoes.